It was a fun game, you know, last home game. I think we put on a good show for our home crowd. You know, but we got more important business, so it was a short celebration. And we got the Final Four of the Cup this weekend, so we kind of got to get back to work tomorrow and get serious and then focus on Donetsk. Me, you know, I can't speak for anybody else, but I think my team is ready to play relaxed. And, you know, it's my job if they do get too tense and if they do get too nervous to keep them relaxed, keep them playing hard. And, you know, at the end of the day, all we can do is give 100%. We may win, we may lose, but giving 100% gives us the best chance of winning. So win or lose, as long as you give 100%, I think we'll be good. You always want to come out and still have a level of comfort. It's definitely an important game, and you got to focus and lock in a bit more. But, you know, you still want to have fun. It's still a game. And I think the more fun you have, the better you play, you know, I think, as we showed tonight.
You scored 36 points against Donetsk last time you faced them. How many are you planning to score this time?
I plan on winning. I'm just going to go in with that attitude. That's the same mindset I went in with last game. And, you know, if I have to score 36 points or if I have to get, you know, 15 assists to win, I'm willing to do whatever.
What's going to be key? You just, like I said, you just played against them and you know them so well. They know you so well.
Yeah.
What's key to that game on Saturday, if it's not a secret?
Yeah, well, that's what's going to make the game tough, is that we just finished playing against each other. So it's going to be a real chess match out there. And I think the key is defense. I think that's why we were able to win the game before. We just played great defense. We forced them to take a lot of outside shots. We didn't let them get inside. And I think that's what they really want to do. I think that's where they really kill people, is on the inside, because they have great big men. So I think that'll be the key, is you know, keeping them from getting a rhythm inside and just playing the team defense that we played last game.
You said about chess game. Do you think they could have, when you give up your queen to win the game, do you think it could have been like that last game?
Maybe so. You know, I don't know. I just know that, you know, we were always trying to stay on the aggressive. You know, I think in chess, that's what you got to do to win. I mean, it's good to have great defense, but at the same time, we wanted to put pressure on them as well, so that they were tired on offense.
What do you think about the second pair of teams, Azovmash against Ferro, about their chances?
I think they both have good chances. Ferro is coming in pretty confident. You know, I was with them last year, and we won it here. You know, well, not here, but we won the cup. So I think they're coming in with a bit of confidence, especially Hunter's being on that team and the guys that were on that team last year, the coaching staff. So I think they have a good chance. They just beat Azamash, too, at home. So, you know, neutral site. I think they have pretty much confidence. Azamash is Azamash. They're the champions. They have veteran players. So, you know, they always have a good chance to win any game. You know, I think it's going to be tough. It's going to be a good battle. I think it's going to be who's the most awoken. It's too early game, so who gets out of bed the earliest is probably gonna win. All right, thanks.
See you on Saturday.
All right, see.